come like from you guys, same life. And right now, I'm where, you know, a lot of people dream to be. I'm blessed to be in a position where I have more facility and to open doors where a lot of people of us cannot do. It's crazy how sometimes I think like, man, I'm the NBA right now, but I didn't have basketball. I didn't have basketball shoes. I didn't have nothing. I didn't know how my future was gonna be. I didn't know nothing about NBA. My mind, my heart was somewhere, and it was dreaming big.
1, 2, 3, do the possible.
I always just try to use my power I have to reach more people, to do anything I can to help everybody.